good defense and fights his foot to the outside. He whizzes, he puts his foot to the outside, does a good job, and I end up standing up with it to the outside. Does that make sense? Instead of across to the inside, which is what happens. You got a couple finishes from there. Okay? Pressure. Put it down, case. Oh, I chased the single down. I stand up and I just happen to come up with it to the outside. My rule of thumb is the higher up the leg I am, the faster I have to finish. Because if he gets his leg bent and he starts to defend here, this gets real heavy. It's real heavy. Come over here. So you can hear me. So the rule of thumb, the higher up the leg, the faster I have to finish. So if I'm anywhere, the right is upper calf to his thigh, and in between this area, especially at his knee, I'm going to put him down hard and fast. Okay, so again, I'm picking his leg up to the outside, right? As I'm coming up, I'm looking for him right away. Free hand comes to head. Put him down hard. Opposite leg. Think of like stretching out. Okay? Right to the head. Opposite foot. Spiraling down. Okay? Opposite, or free hand, opposite foot. Put it down hard. And you see where he lands. Here's a little extra for you. You want to get backs off of this? Know that he has, most of the time he has to get through to not go to his back. Knowing that, when I put him down, he has to get through, like I said, to get to his stomach. See that? In order to get to his stomach, he has to go through. Knowing that, I'm going to take my free arm again, I'm going to block his knee, and I'm going to pull myself and split it. I'm here, put him down hard. It's hard to catch it first when you don't, when you're kind of going through it. Hit the finish, see it happen, realize where he's going, and once you put him down, realize that you can block his knee and split it. Keep this leg tabled. I just kind of figured this out, hitting this move enough time to realize, like, I keep missing something. Then I realized, like, oh, the only chance the guy has is really to bail through his stomach. How is he doing that? His knee's coming through. What happens if I block him? All of a sudden, I have a chance to get backs. That makes sense? So one time again. Pressure move. It's out. Immediately as I'm coming up, I'm thinking, grab and go. Block. Got it? Try it. One, two.